MRE7 brisket, one of my favorites. MRE menu 7 brisket entree, one of my favorites. MRE menu 7 brisket. MRE menu 7 brisket entree. Hello, hello. Hi, Fern. So here we got. Got our best brisket entree. Oatmeal chocolate chunk cookie. Tootsie Rolls. Usually see these in the dark brown MREs from like the 80s and early 90s. Cardboard sleeve for cooking. Blackberry jam. Irish cream instant powder for Irish cream coffee. Peanut butter. Spoon. Flameless ration heater. It's got your nutritional facts for your garlic mashed potatoes. And when you get the mashed potatoes, you always get the fake butter. So that's good. And we got lemonade in here. We got our garlic mashed potatoes and our white wheat snack bread. Irish coffee sounds fine. The Irish coffee and the French vanilla cappuccino. Don't see the Irish coffee a lot. I honestly should make it to go with this, but maybe I'll save it for tomorrow morning. Your outfit looks nice. Green shirt, yes. This is one of my Marine Corps undershirts, and I had Second Sis Shop do the logos up on it. I sent her a bunch of like brand new in the wrapper shirts that I never got around to wearing because like I ended up getting out. My re-listen was denied, so. Get this meal cooking. I fold up a little cardboard sleeve. And per the instructions, you're supposed to put the food inside the MRE. But when you've got two items to heat up, it doesn't really fit well. Also, it makes a mess and it gets sloppy. So I always put the food on the outside and then flip it. That's my little trick. And in this case, we're gonna put food on either side because we're heating up two pouches, our main and our side. You have to flip your meal if you do it my way, but it keeps things nice and tidy. You don't get that magnesium chemical reaction sludge all over your food pouch, which makes a mess and gets on your hands and get on your clothes. So that's the way I like to do it. Which makes a mess and gets on your hands and get on your clothes. So that's the way I like to do it. Which makes a mess and gets on your hands and get on your clothes. So that's the way I like to do it. And I'm gonna put this on the rock or something. The car is still burning. We'll go put it out. It's been like weeks. Can you hear that? Caption price. Please say hi. Hi, Fern. Please say hi. Hi, Fern. This one's really soft. It's surprising. It's got like a little bit of squish to it. It feels really pliable. Usually for like 10, 15 years old, you don't see that. Lost connection. Darn. I'm also live when I eat these MREs, but it's off running a Wi-Fi hotspot off this phone onto my old iPhone 5S, and having a lot of connection problems. I'm not sure how to solve that. iPhone 5. Catnap price. That time for the daily question. Which food of any movie or show or book would you eat? Which one and why? I always wanted to try that elfin bread that the hobbits had like 3 servings of. Ask what I'm eating? You can ask. Also, it's 87 today, so it's not as hot as it was yesterday, but man, it seems humid. Let's get hot. Let's flip these over. Hello, hello. Dose is bullying soap's ashes again. Abby. I should have stretched. Who would have thought sitting down on the ground would be so hard? Luna, hello. Here we go. Butter buds. These are like freeze-dried fake imitation powder butter. Ingredients: maltodextrin, natural carbohydrate, dried corn, natural butter flavor, dried butter, salt, guar gum, baking soda, color with turmeric, and annatto. Contains milk. Okay, interesting. It's like 10 calories per pack. Oh, I messed that up. Anyway, here's your brisket. Pretty good, pretty sloppy. You get some big chunks of beef in here. And there's your mashed potatoes. Looks great, doesn't it? You'd think they'd be a little bit more wider, but maybe that's the garlic. And it being expired? I don't know. It's okay. It's got a hint of like artificial garlic flavor to it. These things really help. So we got our fake butter. Yum. It's a spot. Back from Louisiana, it's 75, but humidity is ass concerning. Just order some. Well, there's like knockoff MREs, like civilian MREs. The military ones are kind of hard to get. Sometimes surplus stores will sell them. Sometimes you can find them on eBay. Let's mix them up. And we got some potatoes with some gravy. That's the way to eat it. If there was ever like a Thanksgiving Day MRE, this would be it. Skipping a lot, yeah. I keep forgetting, I honestly should like reboot it. Are you able to do the price accent? No. Mashed potatoes. Beep! I need to go see a chiropractor. Get her to crack my back. Is it bad you're scared for life for a thunderstorm? My sister's dogs were so scared of thunderstorms. I did not get a hot beverage bag. This cookie is really good if you have it with the coffee, because like the Irish cream, just like, it's probably the best coffee. Irish cream cappuccino instant powder. And of course, like, if you have another coffee, go ahead and like mix this with another pack of coffee and a creamer and a sugar or two, just like That's really good. And then you just open this up and put like more coffee in here and mix it all up. Let's go crazy. Did you find the mom to the baby possum? Did you find the mom to the baby possum? I'm terrified finally after seeing lightning flashed and the power went out for a minute. So, man, I went on that hike, and I should have, I didn't have my phone on me for a second, but I went over by the water faucet to get some water out of it, and one of, like, the little groundhogs, like, ran up to me, and was looking at me, and like, do you want some water, too? And it was, like, dry. Super dry. And I hit the button, and like, the water came out, and I, like, ran up and started drinking out of the water. I just let it run for like a minute, then like lay down. It was so hot out. It was like just in the water. I was like a foot away from this little groundhog. I should have. Wish I had my phone on me to like record that. But I would have made a good TikTok. All the animal videos go viral. So this is the oatmeal chocolate chunk cookie, which is pretty good, but really dry. So like, is it the chew it. Yeah, that's how dry it is. Good luck finding one that's not broken. Did I miss you? It must have been like really cows. Horse water. wear a mask? What? Who? Nobody loves him because he doesn't wear a mask? What? Who? Super pale, too, so he's just like... We don't get, like, a story on him, like, what his parents are like. How do you know Ghost isn't black? He's got that deep voice. Duck Daddy, hello. If you miss me, I'll stop sending you a million TikToks. These so remind me of the dark brown MREs. You used to get like Tootsie Rolls or Charms. Stuck in this little cardboard. Tried the chicken noodle one, it wasn't too bad, yeah. That one's pretty good if you put like Tabasco or Frank's Red Hot on it. Or even like green Tabasco maybe. Chaz is like the lovable new guy that screws up and you're really not too mad at him when he screws up. I mean, first time I flew in a helicopter, I was so worried I had a carabiner. On my gear and I clipped it into the helicopter. Which was good because we ended up going sideways. And I was like looking out the door and I clipped it into the helicopter. Like right at the ground. Just a pilot going side to side. Heard about SCC? No. Hey, Zaza, I'm not letting you up. You got me kicked off alive for like a week last time. kiss, Matt. Hello. Someone's yelling over there. Gotta go. Gotta go call your friend. Okay. Baby Shads. You're not related to the Shad Man, are you? You're not related to the Shad Man, are you? Well, we have left.